Hello guys, Silver Butterflies here. Very brief video about the novelties 2021, new stuff in perfumery, whatever I learned from Fragrantica and I got in my hands in the samples. So I already opened Acqua di Gioia, the Terra di Gioia or the Parfum, that's the newest one. And I sprayed it on my hand here. I would say it's a little, I've heard it before, you know, like I've heard that same before, that song before, or like I've seen that scene before. It's good, it's pleasant, I love Armani, I love everything about Armani, but I can wait. This is more than enough for me for now, but as for you, you can try it just for summer. It's very summer breezy kind of stuff. I felt myself personally that it's coconuts here, but it's not. It's pear, it's bergamot, it's a flower of jasmine and musk and amberwood. Nothing like that to my imagination. It's quite light perfume, something like that. Second, I was smelling H24 from Hermès and I sprayed it here. This is very successful. Scent from Hermès. It's good for both women and men. I kind of like it, and even if I had 30 ml perfume as a gift, I would get it. Like I wouldn't refuse it. So I sprayed it here, and this is what I do. I joking with my husband, or sometimes with myself. I just send it a little aircraft. So we're going further down. And Acqua di Parma Cinota di Liguria. So here, what is it? Where's English? A bright and lovely scent. Fresh notes of Cinota and Mandarin blend together with vibrant aroma of rosemary and cardamom, flowered by soft accent of jasmine, sambac, and musk. So I sprayed it here. To me personally, this is just a man perfume, or some women like it, but me, it's like a very masculine kind of women would wear that. For me, it's very good blended, but to me, I would never wear it to seduce someone, if you know what I mean. It's too manly. And then it goes, actually, I got these samples La Panthère, but I reviewed it previously, I think. I will check it again. And maybe in future tense, I'll do a review for this too, because I'm planning to do that. And this is what is the contender, Alien. And I sprayed it on myself, Flora Futura. This is the loveliest perfume ever for summer. I wanna smell again and spray again, again, again on myself, like do that. This is number one, almost the whole thing today. Then it goes number two, or maybe they are together with H24. And three is Acqua di Parma Cinota di Liguria. They're all good in its own right. It's your choice, guys. And I have to fly somewhere. I'm your silver butterfly. Bye for now. All the best.